Hey guys, what's up? It's Amanda, and my hair is looking really, really awful. But I just woke up, and it's like 2:36 p.m. No, I sleep a lot. And today it's lunch again because I'm still stuck here in Orlando. My hair's really bothering me. I'm still stuck here in Orlando. I'm really bad at texting. But today we're going to be calling Brian again. And my friend JP, who's like a douchebag, says that, says that there was like a crackling noise in the camera or something. I had it on speaker, so the way I was hearing it in the video was exactly how it was in, like, real life, but I'll try and keep the camera, phone away from the camera. Sorry guys, this really annoys me. I'll just keep that. So I'm gonna call Brian now. I guess it'll just be like carrying on a regular conversation, I guess. I don't know. Hi. So say hi.
Hi.
To the camera.
I don't know which way I'm pointing right now, so hi.
I know you've already been in one of my videos all over the phone, but why don't you explain to the people what you look like besides your pedophile face?
There's my hands, and my glasses, my hats.
That I always steal.
What?
That I always steal.
Yeah, everyone steals them.
Yeah.
Sam Blondie.
Well,
I just need to leave bikes, dumb hats from now on.
You need what?
I need like dumb hats from now on, like that's like saying stupid stuff.
I still didn't hear what you're saying. It's on speaker, so let me just turn it down.
I need buy hats that say stupid things that we don't want to take them.
Okay. So, I just forgot what I was gonna say. Oh crap. Okay, do you have
like asking questions or something?
Yeah, I know. Okay, so I guess I'll just ask random questions. I'm really good at being random, but for some reason I'm not. Yeah, I know you're not. Actually no. That's the last thing I would hear you say was saying that you were not very good at being random. You're usually random.
Yeah, but you can't just, like, tell someone to be random and then they be random. It's just, like, happens.
That's true. Okay, why don't you tell people about your girlfriend?
What do you want to know about her?
I don't know, just state stuff.
She wears glasses. Has long brown hair. She plays flute. Favorite color's purple. Favorite animal is a tiger. She wants to be a nurse.
Personality?
Oh, she's kind of dirty. She watches a lot of movies.
Okay.
And we talk about the movies.
It's fabulous. What kind of movies does she watch?
Like, romantic movies, and then I watch, like, the horror drama movies, and then, like, I talk to them about.
Wait, you watch the drama movies or something?
No, like horror drama, like action drama. Yeah, you know, like where it's like you're on the edge of your seat because some dude's kid got kidnapped and he's like finding the people that he kidnapped her and he has to go kill him or some shit like that. Stuff like that.
Oh, you watch stuff like
those
that?
Those kind of drama movies.
That's stupid. Why does barely any of my friends except for Rachel me and Rachel, out of all my friends, were the only ones that can watch the really scary movies with the demons and
stuff. I said I watch horror movies.
You said you watched the horror drama movie.
No,
okay?
I said I watched horror drama, two different genres. I was like, horror, comic drama.
Oh.
I like, say calm when I said a sentence.
Well, it sounded like you put them together.
I don't even know there was such a thing as horror drama movie.
I don't think so either, but...
You like to scream, I'm sorry, we can't date anymore.
Yeah.
Three versus Jason. Can you imagine Freddy and Jason getting married?
No. Freddy and Jason getting married? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
I don't understand how
like,
that would be.
A drama movie would be about like their divorce or something like that, and then like who gets to keep Chucky?
Have you seen? No, never mind. You probably wouldn't have seen that.
What?
Like, I think it's called Mean Girls or something, but I can't remember.
I've heard of it, but I've never seen it.
I think I've seen it, but I don't know. Because I've seen something about this big group of blonde chicks that... Well, I'm blonde too, but like, this...
Have you seen White Chicks?
No, not White Chicks, but that's a funny movie. But no, it's like a huge group of, like, blonde people who terrorize people at their school. They think they're better than everyone. Those kind of girls. I guess, yeah, they're chicks. What?
That's her talking.
Oh. What game are you most obsessed with?
I would say Minecraft. I haven't played Minecraft in a while, so... Halo?
Halo?
Yeah.
You say, that... Wait, ew, Halo? What? I hate that game. It's so stupid.
Something worse than Call of Duty.
Well, games with guns just annoy me because I can't.
You don't like Portal?
What?
You don't like Portal?
Sure. Well,
you don't play Portal?
No. No, it's just I don't play shooting games because not because
Portal's
I don't.
Not a shooting game. It's a puzzle game.
Yeah, I know. PewDiePie talked about it before, I think. But, no, I'm saying shooting games bother me because it's not that I don't like the fact that you can shoot people in it, but it's just because I cannot aim really quickly in the games. Like, if it had, like, that lock-on thing like Legend of Zelda does, which is really geeky for me to say, but then it would be pretty much easier. I know! That's because, I don't know. I play sword games. I don't play gun games. So creepers don't have a voice? So that's what I was gonna have you do. I know creepers don't really talk. Well, I mean, I'm not a wizard on Minecraft. Why don't you tell people about it?
What do you want to know about Minecraft? Because I don't even know how to play.
What?
What do you want to know about Minecraft?
I don't know. I don't say some nerdy stuff about it. I don't know. If I don't know anything about Minecraft, I can't ask you anything about Minecraft.
I don't know what to tell you then. It's like there's a lot of things.
Okay. Well, you know that at the park the rope looking thing that you tied in the tree?
Yeah.
I went up there, and I got scared, because I'm like, maybe I should try and sit in it. I sat in it, and, like, the branches started moving and stuff, like, just because they're, like, tied together, and I got scared. It was funny, because I, like, immediately just, like, got out and almost slipped.
That's where I would, like, first go during a zombie invasion, in Alaska. Like, I would get all my shit, and I would go there. So, like, the branches there, you just, like, hang stuff off them, like, toilet paper, like, a bag, and, like, ammo, put them on the branches, and then, like, I can just sit in there, and, like, since there's, like, it's all tied together, there's, like, a hole in the middle, I can just, like, poop the bubbles.
What weapon would you use if there was a zombie apocalypse?
My hand-to-hand weapon, like, that I would keep in my pocket would probably be like a church spike. A church spike is brass knuckles, and but on the end of the brass knuckles there's a huge spike, and they used it in World War II.
That's cool.
And then as for like my weapon that I would always use, it would probably be like a bolt action rifle, not like a sniper, but like a M14.
A gun?
Yeah.
Why? Why would you ever use a gun in a zombie apocalypse?
Because it's efficient.
Still, it runs out of bullets.
Sword can dull.
What?
Swords get dull. In the middle of combat, if you're using katana, the blade's gonna get dull real quick, and then it's gonna get stuck in a zombie. And you can't sharpen your blade in the middle of battle. You can put bullets in a gun in the middle of battle.
But then, what if you run out? I'm pretty sure you can't just walk down to, like, a gun ammo shop or whatever and get more just by, like, walking
in
there.
Yeah, you can't steal it.
No, there would, well, it's gonna be kind of hard if, like, zombies are chasing you.
Not necessarily. You could always have, a bayonet on the edge. Use your stabbing, not slicing.
Still, I think it would be really annoying just to have a gun and have to reload it every so often.
I think it'd be really annoying to have a sword that every time, like, you stop and run around a zombie, you have to sharpen it, and then when you're sharpening, you get, like, bit in the back because you weren't paying attention.
What about a bat, or what about, like, a base, like, a metal, no, not a metal one, but, like, a wooden baseball bat, or a pan, a frying pan, or something, I don't know.
Frying pan's a baseball bat, so you hit a zombie the wrong way in the head, it's gonna shake the bat really hard, hurt your hand, and then you'll probably drop the bat and die.
A pickaxe?
That's gonna get stuck in the head. A sledgehammer will probably be the next best thing.
Why didn't I think of that? Well,
but the problem with a sledgehammer is it's really heavy, and a person like you wouldn't be able to carry it around everywhere. So maybe a crowbar.
Oh my
god. I've read the zombie survival guide before. I've read plenty of zombie books. So.
Well, I did a test on Facebook, and it said that I was a pro at killing zombies.
What are you saying, man?
Shut up, Brian. Well, I just no, just not a gun. It's just annoying.
You're dumb.
Unless you're like, I can't remember her name.
Dude, I wouldn't use a shotgun either, because that takes dumber. It takes, like, shotguns are dumb.
Like, literally, if I could choose, my voice, if I had to have a gun, I wouldn't want a really big gun. It would be something like a pistol or something. I don't know.
Pistols run out of ammo too quick.
Shut up, dude. It's, at least it's not hard to, like, carry around.
And your 14 weighs only about 10 pounds.
Shut up.
There's something like that. I don't know anything about guns. I just make that number up. But it doesn't weigh much. And you can carry it around. And, like, yeah, ammo cartridges. Or you can, like, put the bullet in and then do the thingy. Have you never played Nazi Zombies?
Yes, I have.
And 14 is, like, one of the first guns you get in the Black Ops Nazi Zombies. That's why I always buy it. It's good.
I've played it, but...
Okay, fine. If you're insisting on not using a gun, then I would use a sledgehammer. Take the sledgehammer on one side and, like, an axe on the other. It's used for cutting wood. And then, my other weapon would be a crowbar, used for prying open doors and, like, hitting zombies in the head.
Well, you know, I guess, if you run out of ammo, wait, I don't know if you were saying this earlier, it's really hard to understand you with the speaker on, but, I don't know if you said this already, but, the other part about having a gun and stuff, if you run out of bullets, I guess you could, like, hit them with the gun or something, like, just, like, boom, I don't
I'm not understanding a word you're saying.
Well, that's because I'm confused. I said, if you run out of bullets with a gun, then you can, like, use it as, like, a hitting weapon.
Yeah. Then you're both get maybe, you know, you can maybe start with that. That hurts your hands when you hit someone with it. You know, it's like you do, like, you, like, turn it around and hit them with the stock of it.
What about, wait, so, can't you just, like, if the blade on a sword gets dull or something, does that mean the tip of it, too?
No, you can only use it for stabbing.
So, like, sure, it'd be fun.
But it depends on what kind of sword you're thinking of. Are you thinking of, like, a katana? Or are you thinking of something like...
I'm not an expert on swords. I don't know. I'm
not an expert on swords either. It's just, like, common knowledge.
Well, you're a nerd, so, like...
Oh, I see how it is.
You are?
Do you have my phone?
No, I don't have my phone.
I'm a nerd.
What? Would you disagree? How long have we been talking about zombies? I don't even know. Would you disagree on being a nerd?
What?
Would you disagree on people calling you nerds?
No.
A nerd? No? You play a lot. What is that noise? What is that noise? It's so disturbing.
What is it?
I don't know. I can't explain it. I don't know what it is. My hair is awful right now.
I can't see it.
It's just this really weird noise. It sounds like a chupacabra or something without the whole tongue rolling thing. I don't know. I don't even know how long I've been videoing, so I'm just gonna end the video. So say bye to everyone, Brian.
Hold on, I'm sending a message, I can't hang up.
What?
Sending a message, I can't hang up, I'm sending a message. Okay, bye.
Bye. That was for more than 15 minutes. Oh my god. Wow, guys, I didn't think the video was that long, but on the other hand, I did think it was that long. But that was Brian, so we know more about him. Monday, which I guess is tomorrow, you guys can probably see, well, I don't know about that. Probably not. I don't know, I was going to say you guys will be able to see who Brian is. I'm going to ask him to send a picture of himself real quick. To the peoples. To you peoples. Sorry if you guys... It was a really long video, I apologize. Oh wow, I didn't mean to push send. He's gonna think that's really weird. Enter. Sorry, I had to type as fast as I could because I said, can you send a picture of? And then I pushed send, so I didn't want to take a room, but there's something with my hair. It's fracked up right now. It's bothering me. Well, never mind. I'll just put. I have a picture from here on Facebook on my computer. I know this sounds weird, but. Yeah, I knew he was gonna make it so weird. Oh my god. Your face, Imora. Oh, Jesus. Your face. Okay. Well. Never mind. I'm just gonna send it. Yeah. I'm just going to put a picture of him on Facebook. I had the picture of him on Facebook on my computer from when I tried to do this whole twin thing on Facebook. Tales, So I will see you guys tomorrow, where you can meet Christian, which I can actually show you guys a picture of him. Nah, just tell them I'm a dinosaur. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to put that, but Ryan says, tell you guys, he's a dinosaur. He is a dinosaur. He's not a dinosaur. I'm gonna show you guys a picture of him real quick. I don't know if Christian wants me to put a picture of him on here, so I won't do that. I'll make a video on Monday and you guys can see it. So I'm gonna show you a picture of the dinosaur. Here's Brian. Stupid bro. Mark! I don't know if you guys can see that. There you go. Dinosaur! Alright. I'm still gonna put a picture of him up here though. He's gonna be mad. And he says, cause he's uglish. Uglyish. Well, wow. Okay, well, I'll see you guys later. Sorry I made this video too long. But I had a warning. So, subscribe. I haven't done that in a while. Subscribe! Like. Do something. I don't know where it is. And just comment. Peace. Bye-bye.